How to install memory on iMac 27 inches 5K Retina display. Why crucial memory? Because it's making 7 years that I upgraded a MacBook Pro with 8GB of RAM. And, as a satisfied customer, with no issues to complain, I chose the same brand to now increase the memory capacity of this iMac. Also, knowing the quality of this memory, I will install 16GB, 2 modules 8GB, totalizing 24GB of RAM. First things first. Turn off your computer. And disconnect the power cord and all other cables if any. Place a soft clean towel or cloth on the desk or other flat surface. Then hold the sides of the iMac and slowly lay the computer face down. And now one of the reasons you watch this video is because if you do not have stiff fingers, it will be better to use some kind of hard plastic or something like it to press this gray button and open the memory compartment. Remove the compartment door and set it aside. Now, push these two levers outwards, allowing access to each DIMM slot. Remove a DIMM by pulling the module straight up. And pay attention to this notch on the bottom of the DIMM. Because when reinstalling DIMMs, the notch must be oriented correctly, or the DIMM won't fully insert. To replace or install, set it down into the slot. And press firmly until you feel the DIMM click into the slot. Once you have all of your DIMMs installed, push the memory cage levers back again, until they subtly click back into place. Put back the memory compartment door. Then the iMac in its upright position, reconnect the power cord and then start up the computer. Now to confirm everything went well, go to About This Mac, and enter on memory.